Hey Impact Kids Church, it's Pastor Bill here. Welcome back to our channel. We have a great lesson in store for you. So let's get ready and start the countdown.
Hello, friends. I'm so glad you're here at the clubhouse. My name is Liam.
I'm Emma. And this is Bark. We're part of the super crew, and we were just waiting for one of our friends to get back from a trip.
She should be here any minute. Did you hear that? Can you listen with me?
It sounds like she's here. Aria, you're back. Hi, everyone. It is so good to see you.
Hi, Aria. We're glad that you're back. We really missed you.
I missed all of you, too. Yes, Bark, that includes you.
Aria, how was your trip?
It was amazing. I even got some great pictures. This is me with a dolphin. This is me eating my favorite food. And this is me making sandcastles at the beach.
Wow, Aria, it looks like you had a great time.
It was great, but I am glad to be back with all my friends.
Oh, the super box! Did you send us something super?
Yes!
Here at the clubhouse, we help connect the super clue, the big deal, and the Bible. Today's big deal is God loves me so much.
Let's take a look together and see what's inside.
It's confetti! I love confetti.
Oh, cool. Confetti is a great way to celebrate something. So I wonder, how does confetti connect to God loves me so much? Can you wonder with us?
I think I got it. Confetti helps us celebrate something great. Our big deal is God loves me so much, and we can celebrate God's great big love for us.
You're right, Emma. And God celebrates when we love him too.
We have so much to celebrate. Now be looking, because you are going to see the super clue again. And when you see the super clue, here's what I want you to do. Since our super clue is confetti, I want you to make your hands look like confetti, then fall into your lap. And can you try it with me? See the super clue? Burst into confetti. Great job.
Let's open the Bible and see how God loves us so much. Remember, the Bible is God's book. The Bible is true and it's for you.
Today's Bible story comes from the book of Luke. Can you say Luke?
Luke!
Great job. Jesus is God's son, and he often told stories to help people know who God is and how we can follow him. Jesus taught people this story to help them know about God's great big love for them. Let's see what the Bible says. The story of the lost son. Many people were listening to Jesus teach. Some leaders did not like the kind of people who were listening to Jesus, and they began to complain. Jesus told them a story to help the people understand God's great big love. There was a man who had two sons. The younger son came to his father and asked for his share of the family money now. His father gave him the money, and the son gathered his things and traveled to a country far away. The son spent all the money his father gave him on bad things. Then, the whole country where the young son lived did not have enough food. The son had no food and no money to buy food. He found a job feeding pigs, and he was so hungry he wanted to eat the pigs' food, but no one gave him anything. Then the son began to think to himself, "My father's hired servants live better than I do. They have more than enough food, and here I am hungry. I will go back to my father and tell him that I don't deserve to be called his son. So he got up and traveled home to his father. While the son was still far away, the father saw him coming. The father was so happy and full of great joy that he ran to his son. He threw his arms around him and kissed him. The father welcomed his son home and threw a great party and invited everyone to come and celebrate because the son who was lost had returned home.
Wow, we saw the father's great big love for his son. Even though the son left home and made wrong choices, the father forgave him when he came home.
You're right. And you know what else? The father celebrated that his son was home and threw a great big party.
Sometimes we make wrong choices like the son, but God loves us so much that he forgives us and celebrates when we follow him.
Ah, do you see something? Oh, right. It's our super clue. Do you remember what to do? Great job. Confetti is used to celebrate great things. We can celebrate because God loves us so much and celebrates when we follow him. So next time you see confetti, you can remember God's great big love for you. No matter what you do, he celebrates when you follow him. So...
Today we learned that God loves me so much. Even when we make wrong choices, he loves us and forgives us. Can you say today's big deal with us? I'll say it first, then you say it after me. God loves me.
God loves me.
So much.
So much.
Great job.
God does love each of us so, so, so much. What a great truth to remember. I think I better go unpack for my trip.
Thanks everyone for coming to the clubhouse today. We'll see you next time. Say bye, Bark. Bye.
Hey everyone, let's learn a verse from the Bible that reminds us how much God loves us. Remember, the Bible is God's book. The Bible is true, and it's for you. Now listen and watch it first as we learn our Bible verse together. We love because he first loved us. 1 John 4:19. Let's all stand up so we can say our Bible verse. I'll say it first, then you can say it after me. We love because he first loved us.
Because he first loved us.
1 John 4:19.
1 John 4:19.
This Bible verse tells us that God loves us so much. It also reminds us that we should love the people around us because God loves us. Let's say our Bible verse again. You say it after me, okay? We love because he first loved us.
Because he first loved us.
1 John 4:19.
1 John 4:19.
Great job. God loved us by sending his son, Jesus, to earth. Jesus came so we can have a friendship with God. And Jesus taught us how we should love others. God loves us so much. Let's say our Bible verse one more time all together, but this time with our whisper quiet voices. Ready? 1, 2, 3. We love because he first loved us. 1 John 4:19. Great teamwork. Even when we make wrong choices, God loves us and forgives us. God's love is for everyone, and it is powerful. And because God loves us, we can love others. Thanks for learning the verse with me. Bye!
He always plans the best for me.
Hey, thank you so much for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Parents, if you're watching, make sure you like and subscribe on the video below so you can see all the other videos that we have here for you. You can see all things Impact at impactpittsburgh.com. I hope you have a great week. See you again soon.